Oh, Lucina! Here you are!
What's going on, Elise? Is it an enemy attack?
No, I just wanted to play. I was looking for you all over.
That's a relief. But wouldn't you rather enjoy the calm while you can?
We can't just sit around. Xander says downtime is as important as work time.
So we should rest as hard as we work. I think that makes sense. These calm moments are a good time to bond a little.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I want to play with you.
Oh, I see. But...
What's the matter? Do you not like me or something?
That's not it at all. It's that you and I are from different worlds. One day, we'll be forced apart. The closer we get, the harder it will be to say goodbye.
Oh, that's all it is? I was worried you didn't like me. Not being able to see you anymore will be really sad. But that just means we should make the most of our time together.
How will that help?
As long as we have our memories, we can think about each other anytime.
That's true. If you remember someone, they are never truly gone.
What you thinking about, Lucina?
Although he is alive here, my father died in my world when I was young. It was my memories of him that drove me to try and find a way to save him. Now I understand what you mean. So let's have an incredible time today. What do you want to do?
Yay! Thanks, Lucina. I want to play tag.
Tag? How exactly does one play?
You've never played? You've got to be kidding me!
Well, I've played very few games to begin with.
Okay, I'll teach you. It's super easy. I'll run away, all right? And then you count to 10, and then you chase me. If you catch me, we trade roles and I chase you.
It's a running exercise. I see. Playing and training are combined in Noor.
If thinking that helps you get into it, then sure. Tag, you're it.
What? What's it?
You'll never catch me!